I might not get through all this.
Wouldn't you know?
When I was younger and reading in the Bible, become one, when it speaks of man and wife, I didn't fully understand those words until the day that I decided that I wanted you to be my wife. When I decided that I couldn't live without you, that's when those words really hit me. Because become one, they're more than just words.
It is unbelievable that I get to promise myself to the person I consider my greatest friend.
What I've seen so far is heaven sent. Eloquent and decadent. Every drop you send my way, I hold on, babe. I'd live this whole damn life all over again. Just to meet you once again. Every second, minute, hour still. You've always been mine. You've always been mine.
I used to be afraid to be old. But ever since I decided that we should be married, I actually look forward to being old with you now. I look forward to looking back in the past and looking at all the things that we've done and we've accomplished together and looking at our kids and hopefully our grandkids. I think that's going to be something that's going to be really beautiful.
Would you believe? Looked all over creation when you had the keys standing in front.
You all have good communication with one another. You all are willing to adjust for one another. You all are willing to put yourselves aside and work for the betterment of the relationship. And so because of that, y'all are gonna do great.
And what I've seen so far is heaven sent. Eloquent and decadent. Every drop gets in my way.
Since I've met Jamie, she's always had a heart of gold. She's always been there for me in times of need, in times of sorrow, in celebrations, and it's just an honor to be able to share such a special moment with you and Dwayne today.
So happy for you both. Dwayne, you have a woman who is loving, caring, and so giving. And Jamie, you have a man that supports you, motivates you, and is committed to loving you. I know you guys will continue to grow in love, commitment to one another. I wish you both an evolving love which transcends all. Congratulations, I love you both.
So I remember the first time that I even met you and like you felt like family immediately. I look forward to having more memories like that with you guys. And yeah, let's cheers to their sacred union. This is going to be a great day for many more years to come.
I just pray that today and every day you both continue to choose one another and choose God, because when you choose God and seek the best interest for one another, your marriage will thrive. So congratulations, and I love you both.
I see sun and sky, moon and the water. I see the stars in your persona. You know I do.
Time, but your time together with mine. I say. To look up here and see this reflection of perfection before you that have now joined and become a beautiful, harmonious unit, and one day they will become a family. So I want everyone here to be grateful as well, and like I said, just admire this beauty that's before you. You don't get to see this every day. This is unique. And honestly, I'm flattered to say that I have a beautiful sister in Jamie, and I have a handsome brother in Dwayne.